Domestic violence has been a focus for the Women's Fund for nearly 25 years, and Justice for Our Neighbors is one of many local agencies with innovative programming addressing this issue.
We are a nonprofit organization that welcomes immigrants to our community by providing free, high-quality immigration legal services, education, and advocacy.
JFON's Legal Services for Battered Immigrant Women program helps clients become economically independent from their abusers. Women like Christina, who fled an abusive life in Guatemala, only to find herself in another abusive situation in Omaha.
Y desde entonces yo, desde ese abuso me quedé embarazada por una bebé. Pero y ahí estuve durante casi cerca de como unos 6 meses hasta que me di cuenta que estaba embarazada por mi bebé.
A nurse heard Christina's story and encouraged her to call Justice for Our Neighbors.
Mi vida ahorita es mucho más mejor que antes. Ya tengo permiso de trabajo, ya tengo visa. Estoy trabajando en una panadería. Que también me ayudó a traer a mis hijos, que ya los tengo, mis hijos que los dejé por mucho tiempo.
We strongly believe that we have a moral responsibility to serve the most vulnerable among us, and women who are victims of crime are our top priority. Immigrant women are more vulnerable to becoming victims of domestic violence, and also really less likely to report when they are victims of crimes.
We've actually seen amazing transformation for a lot of these women. A lot of these women have gone to become successful business owners, community leaders here in Omaha, and also amazing mothers, just like our client Christina.
Me ha ayudado bastante, sobre todo lo que tengo yo ahora fue por todos nuestros vecinos.